You guys, we've been thinking of some challenges to do. And we might.
Just might.
Be doing the spicy noodle challenge today. Our second day on campus. Second day. So
already into something.
Make sure you guys stay tuned.
I'm so scared.
Alright y'all, we are in the store. We got our hot spicy noodles. So it's not exactly what we wanted, so what we're gonna do is just be extra. Where did I put my seasoning?
Right here.
Okay. What I'm gonna do, we're gonna get some red peppers crushed, some Tabasco sauce. What you got?
I got the sriracha hot chili sauce.
And then what you got?
Cayenne pepper.
So we gonna murder our stomach.
It's gonna be so hot. I'm so scared. I already don't even like spicy food.
You sound like that girl.
Ooh, I'm so nervous. Not nervous, I'm scared. Tell them how scared you are.
I'm ready, because we just gonna have to go in or go home. Go in or go home.
Go hard or go
home. But we're about to change into our
FAMU attire.
This is my confession. I don't think I'm going to be fazed by this spicy noodle challenge because I've been eating spicy food from birth. So I think I'm fine.
Same.
See, like
it's gonna be flavorful.
Flavorful, yeah.
It's gonna be aren't a meal.
You from the islands, right?
I'm Liberian.
Okay, see? Oh, you just Black American?
No, yeah. I'm West Indian and Black.
What part of West Indian?
Don't tell
you
my business.
I understand. But we gotta prepare the food.
So I mean you see the
you already know what's going on.
You already know.
Alright, so we're gonna prepare the food. Let's prepare the food. Okay, so like we said in the beginning, we're doing cayenne pepper.
Hot sriracha chili sauce.
We're doing red pepper crushed flakes. Y'all see that?
Dim the light.
And then we're going to be doing some Tabasco pepper sauce. And then we got our noodles. Which is hot and spicy noodles. So, like, in all the other videos, like, they already had, like, the super hot stuff. So, we couldn't find one in Tallahassee.
So, improvise.
So, we're improvising. So, we about to go ahead and start cooking. So, do we want to warm these up first?
Yeah.
We're going to do that. We're going to warm them up and then make our concoction.
We're going to fancy it up.
We're going to make it great. Are you struggling? Okay, everybody got this. I need to open mine.
Okay.
I'm struggling too.
Well, the sauce looked like the sauce that was on the thing, though.
Hey, why am I struggling? All right. Okay. All right. So we're going to go ahead. Where's the instructions? Okay. So the instructions say we're going to remove the lid, take out the sauce, and then I don't read.
I never read.
Take out the soup and the vegetable packets, and then we're gonna fill it up with water. So let's go get some water.
3 minutes.
So
it says to the line.
We almost there.
probably not gonna throw my trigger line because I don't like that much.
Ooh. Yeah, me either. Alright, I'm. Just like the regular color. Oh, this is great. She really don't want no corn in her things. We're just gonna wait. Okay. I got the sweet sriracha. We're gonna rotate. So I'm gonna start with sweet sriracha. And the tobacco sauce. What do you start?
Red pepper. The crushed red pepper.
And I have the cayenne.
So we're not going easy. We're going him. Like. Alright, so.
That's no more water.
No more water.
No more water.
Until
somebody dies.
Until they die.
Drinking no water.
So she died and she died.
Alright, about to go in.
Alright. Wait, are these.
It's gonna be forever trying to get.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna
turn over my cayenne pepper. I'm about to open it. I'm about to do the sriracha hot chili sauce. I wish I could smell it in here.
It's so hot!
So I'm gonna do the, oh my god, my nose. The red pepper crush. Red. This is something I would say don't try at home unless you have like tongue. Oh my god. Oh my nose is on fire, y'all. If y'all can smell it, man, my nose is on fire. I'm gonna throw some glasses for this. If y'all can't see what I'm going through right now. Let's be true. Oh, she got somebody comment, huh? I know this is. Oh, who that's? All right, I'm about to do the sushi rush. I mean, we can do another round of it. I'm sorry. Oh, it's so red. Y'all see that? You got it. Okay, so just to make it extra hot, we're going to go another round of the season. Except for the hot sauce. Because the hot sauce is gone.
We're not in this
play, y'all.
We're not in this.
We're not in this.
$2.
$2.
$2. I'm going to play with this meal,
yo. This is dinner for us. Alright, cayenne again. I have the red pepper flakes. Yeah. Alright, my nose. Bitch.
We just gotta go. Throat.
I have heartburn. Okay.
This is for the weekend, you guys.
I can't do it.
Are we just gonna
countdown
or we just go?
Alright.
One. No, I gotta get some more.
I only have a spoon. I have a spoon.
I gotta get some more. There you go. Get some more.
Alright, one, two, three.
Did you taste it?
It got in my lip.
Alright, I'm gonna start with a little bit less. Alright, one.
Oh.
have heartburn to begin with.
Him.
I'm like, oh man, I can't.
I need tons. Prodosec OTC.
I'm drooling so much.
That's
a heartburn. It's hot in here.
I got heartburn.
You want some water?
You can't get funny. I'm never, ever. Y'all can have this next. Oh,
we should let some soup and sides don't be drinking. Fine, guys.
It looks really good, but you know we're gonna finish this. I'm sweating.
You know I'm sweating.
Are you sweating?
No one girl can satisfy me.
Me need more fuel for the lightning. Me know what it is. It's red. Alright, everybody take a big scoop. I can't anymore.
I don't think I can start this. My stomach is
on fire. What makes you? Last one. And then we can forfeit it. Y'all gonna forfeit it?
Hell yeah. I'm not hungry no more.
All right, one last scoop. One last scoop. One last scoop. One last scoop. You eat it like it's good. I'm literally, my nose is running. And.
All right. All right, one last scoop. One last scoop. Come on. One last scoop.
Girl, you already ate it! Alright, well, now come on, let's get our last scoop. Come on, now. You got it. Come. My lip is like somebody got a match to it, and it's like, oh.
I don't know if I can swallow anymore.
Alright, now just go. Last scoop. Last scoop. We're gonna have to go with that dolly.
Okay.
You ain't gonna get that dolly? One last scoop. It's like my lips out.
If I get any more, I will throw up.
Well, let's go. I guess we get that dollar.
There's too many flavor concoctions.
All right, though. Yeah, it's too much flavor for me.
It's too many different flavors.
I'm waiting. Oh, that's a little bit. You talking about how
it fell off.
My mouth is on fire.
I need more chapstick. Oh.
I'm ready. I'm waiting. Alright. Bro! Alright, right now the more I lick my lip, the more it burns. I'm not there. Alright. Look at it. Alright. Y'all ready? Come on. I'm watching you.
Alright, I'm watching y'all.
She already had her last scoop.
I'm saying she ate it all.
Yeah,
she was just back there throwing it back.
Alright, one.
Yeah, take your time. That last one is crucial. Once you get to taste all that flavor inside, don't throw up though. Don't do that. I might throw up.
Oh.
Take your time.
Got it.
I don't know.
I can't. That many seasonings
than one thing. One little thing ever again, though.
This was a wild thought. We shouldn't have done this. Look at the water out the faucet, it's colder than this. Oh my gosh. My mouth is really on fire.
Why is the water getting warm? I gotta go in the shower. I gotta get the cold water. Oh, yes. My bottom left, that's the only thing that's on fire. It's swole.
Look how red it is.
So all this way, I never want to see no red pepper again. I never want to see no cayenne pepper. I would never.
I can use that in my regular ramen, just a little tad bit. No, all
right. Cayenne. This sriracha sauce,
right? That, I think that's the thing that made it
this,
even worse.
This kicked it. Yeah. I think this is why my lip
burned.
Where's
the Tabasco? It's gone.
This stuff is like some Japanese stuff. That's how you know it's really spicy.
Where's the bottle for this?
The hot sauce?
Yeah.
It's already in the trash.
Oh, okay. Alright. It's right there. Do you want it? Goodbye. Spicy hot noodle challenge.
I have to go to my room, get me some cold drink.
Wait, you have ice creams.
Oh, we got ice cream.
Alright, so we just gonna end this video off. Thank you guys for watching. Let me take this glass off. What the heck? Alright. Thank you guys for watching.
At me on Instagram.
What's your Instagram?
Don't try this at home.
Yeah, let me. I don't even remember. This has got me all. Follow me on Instagram at OOH.its_Naj NAJ.
Follow me on Twitter at KJSN_. That's it.
What's in my nose? Okay. What is that? I still have season in my nose. Okay, so you guys, make sure you follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, Pinterest, MySpace. It's all gonna be down below. Also, their social medias will be down below, so make sure you guys follow them also. Thank you guys for watching this video. We do not recommend this
to anybody.
To anybody, because clearly,
or nationality.
Like, I've had jerk chicken, I've had all types of seasoning stuff, but this right here is not.
It's not a joke.
It's not a joke.
It's not a
joke. Like, my nose is still running, like, no.
My nose running, my eyes. I think my lip is swole. So, I think my bottom lip is swollen. It's so
red.
It hurts to, like,
talk.
All around here.
So, just make sure you guys keep watching for the next few videos, because we're going to be doing some crazy stuff on FAMU's campus, because we're representing our HBCU. Correct. See you guys later. It was so hot, we had to get popsicles. I'm not playing. It's hot.